Del två handlar om huvudkaraktärer. Och när man börjar prata om filmen lite djupare så börjar man nämna om alla huvudkaraktärer. Exempelvis, hur många huvudkaraktärer finns det i filmen? Kan man börja med. Vad är deras relation? Vad är deras relation mellan varandra? Också, vad har de för personlighet? Vad är vissa speciella drag hos dem? Och hur förändras detta genom tiden?
I don't want that kid, but a breed of child Dr. Grant could be intriguing. I mean, what's so wrong with kids?
Oh, Ellie, look, they're noisy, they're messy, they're expensive.
Cheap, cheap.
They smell.
Right. Heard of chaos theory?
No.
No, nonlinear equations. Strange attraction.
Kids. Go away!
Get we with miss you.
Great.
Do you really think that dinosaurs turned into birds? And that's where they all went?
Well, a few species may have evolved along those lines.
They sure don't look like birds to me.
I heard that there was this, meteor, this heat, and it made a bunch of diamond dust. And that changed the weather, and they died because of the weather. And then my teacher told me about this other book by a guy named Backer, and he...
She said I should ride with you, because it'd be good for you.
The boat is now floating. Everyone must be on the dock for the 1900 hours to find...
Det var bara ett exempel på hur man kan göra en analys. Och jag valde bara en huvudkaraktär egentligen. Och prata om andra saker.